time to hand in your quizzes.
Hi.
Hello.
When I was divorced, I grew a mustache. I feel like I'm me now.
Do you really need to make $40,000 a year just to teach some kids how to clap their hands and run around in a circle?
Hey.
Ah! Oh! Jason Sherwood, I was in your class in 2006.
Jason Sherwood?
Yeah.
What are you doing here? I thought you lived in New York.
So who uses pepper spray in Kingston?
I thought you'd be tearing up Broadway by now.
I wrote my thesis play.
It's a very, very personal story.
Jason, what if there were a way to get it produced right now?
Oh, that's so extraordinary. I feel I've been transformed.
This is not a high school play.
This is from a man who thinks American Buffalo is about an American buffalo.
That's what it's called.
Well, in the words of David Mamet,
Now,
time out.
Jason, I need to talk to you outside.
We are rehearsing.
Excuse me, I'm going to talk to my son now.
You know what? He's a bully, and someone needs to tell him that he's wrong. Oh, no. Because of the play, we must be professional.
Right.
Oh, you're jealous!
Excuse me?
You want me to bend you over your desk right now?
Ow!
Oh, God.
Ow.
Oh, God.
Oh, good Lord.
Hi, Dr. Sherwood.
No,
no,
not him.
Get me someone else, please.
This is awkward. How's your neck?
Just say what you need to say.
What kind of teacher are you?
You've worked really hard. You're going to be great. All these people are strangers underfoot.
The ending sucks.
You said you'd love the ending.
Well, you know, I do make mistakes, as you know.
Linda, I'm having chest pains and a nervous breakdown. Call me!